just had a really, we say surreal moment where I couldn't believe that I was actually in another country. I'm so used to singing these concerts at home, but being in another country was just, I can't even comprehend what it's like yet. So, it's strange because it's so familiar being on a university campus, but it's at the same time we're in a completely different country. None of us speak the language, so it's not overwhelming, but very, very, very different.
It has been so amazing for us to be here today. We come from a small university in Canada, so this has been, wow, just so beautiful. And we got a chance to tour around a little bit. The food was amazing. We loved the museum. It was so much fun, and yeah, we're really enjoying it so far.
Se a gente está pensando em internacionalização, então encontros desse tipo, né? Intercâmbios, né? A vinda de grupos ou a ida de grupos é fundamental, está dentro desse espírito, né? Porque é uma troca, né? Então há um enriquecimento, né? Principalmente de outros países, então que é mais distante, então a gente tem a oportunidade de ver outras culturas e isso traz um enriquecimento para os nossos alunos, para os nossos professores, né? Até a prática da língua é uma coisa importante, né? A oportunidade de falar outros idiomas.
And I'm really excited too, because we're bringing Canadian and Brazilian music, so a lot of this music people probably haven't heard, whereas our audiences in Edmonton know our sound and our school more, so this is an opportunity for us to share Canada with them too. I'm just blown away by how friendly and welcoming everyone is. Like, we feel like we're at home when we're like half a world away, so it's been an awesome experience so far for all of us.